You had him cremated.
It was just a bit neater and easier in the end, Lutz.
You had him cremated and you didn't tell me?
Well, you know now.
This is outrageous. I can't believe you had him cremated secretly and didn't tell me. Is that even allowed? Don't you need everyone's permission?
Of course you don't. Don't be silly.
Can you believe this, Dan?
Well, that's a bit of a shock.
A bit of a shock? They've cremated my dad with no kind of ceremony without telling me.
Oh, I did a ceremony.
Daisy did a ceremony.
Daisy did a ceremony?
Wait till you hear this.
So you did some hippy-dippy private ceremony and burnt our dad.
It was not hippy-dippy. I took it very seriously, actually.
She cleansed the space.
She what?
I cleansed the space around dad with sage.
She set the smoke alarms off.
Yes, well, that was unfortunate.
She waved burning sage over your dad and set the smoke alarms off.
Did you chant too? I bet you chanted.
The hardwired in.
I did chant, Dan, yes. I created a soundscape to help Dad's spirit on its way. It was very moving.
I had to flap my cardi at it.